What up guys, J-Dog here, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. And please leave a like on this video. In today's video, I will be playing Grand Theft Auto 5 online. Just for fun, see how I do. So yeah, let's get this started.
It's all you tourists out there, man. Take care, take the proper precautions. Lock your doors, keep your children's nestled to your bosoms. We can get back into it.
Oh! Well, there's my car. Right away. Darn it. Go for it. I always get it fixed. I have insurance on it. Yeah, so pretty much I have to go to Cypress Flats to see how well I shoot. Obviously my driving skills are not that great. But it's better than nothing. You're not on your own to trigger or join jobs. You can start jobs in various ways, walking into the traders, select from online jobs, and the pause menu, select quit job on your phone or press whatever. You enter a trigger, you can choose to join a job or host a job. Join will look for other jobs for of the same type to join, and host will set up a new job for others to join. Playlists are lists of jobs that trigger one after another, with the winner being the player with the highest score. Once all jobs have been played, start a playlist from the online menu. In Deathmatch, you compete in a team or individually against opponents. Whoever has the most kills is the winner. In the last team standing, you compete in a Deathmatch against another team, but you only have one life. Ooh, snap. Okay. Use your own weapons and ammo and jobs. You can purchase ammo on the betting screen. Okay. So that makes more sense. New job types will open up as you progress through Grand Theft Auto Online. Okay. Seems legit. If you leave jobs before they are completed or abuse other players, you will be considered a bad sport. If you stay a bad sport for too long, you will only be able to play with other bad sports. Be nice. Okay. Seems legit. I'm pretty sure I got that. Okay.
We are by far the best radio station in Los Santos. Yo soy Don Cheto.
Y yo soy el Mexican Institute of Sound.
And you're listening.
So I know what it's like, so... Is there... Oh!
Oh, God!
Bitch, fuck you up. DJ, help us. Bitch,
alright, let's see what we can do here. So I do have a gaming channel, it's called JDog Gaming 1989 Sabbath, I believe. I will be posting this on my main channel as well. There's JDog 1989 Sabbath. So if you guys are not subscribed yet to either channel, please consider subscribing. It'll be greatly appreciated. Like, majorly. Now that I have internet access, now I will be playing Grand Theft Auto more online. So, I guess it's gonna be a race.
It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie. My mind is playing tricks on me.
Hey, y'all, we keeping it hood in Los Santos, y'all. We only playing them classics that we heard growing up. West Coast classics. Check this Ice Cube joint out from 1994. Sampled that Evelyn Champagne King and that Funky Worm Ohio Players. That's some real player stuff. Check this out, Ice Cube. You know how we do it.
Ain't nothing going on with the bomb ass rap song. Hitting all night long. Just like me on the black and white ivory. Getting six on a daily. You don't want to see it. You whack your ass like bitches. Buster ass tricks. Sleep with the fishes. Running from Lennox. They wanna have me in stripes like Dennis the Menace. But that ain't poppin', ain't no stopping. Faux hopping, ass dropping. I'm the bill, my trumpet ill. Fool, I got skills. So back on up, boy, check that chin. Now let's fuck, and I'm full off hand. You gets no love, and I thought you knew it. Fool, you know how we do it.
So here we go.
Thank you.
I finished first because I fate raced myself. I won $2,360. And I did not level up though. That's okay. Salute, J-Dog. There you go. That's my boy. Alrighty. So yeah, so it was pretty good. Do a little bit more online for you guys and out in the video.
Make it quick.
Oh, crap. Okay. So that didn't work out, so obviously I wanted to deposit money into the bank, but that didn't work out, so I'm gonna have to do this mission, and after this, I should be good to go. So yeah, this will be my last mission, and then I will end the video there. I will probably do some more. Oh, Jesus. No. 410-2000. Elon Hacker 12 and GP Barcelos. So this should hopefully be a quick mission, hopefully. If so, good. If not, whatever. But yeah, we'll see how good this goes. Like I said, once this mission is over with, or job is over with, I will be ending the video. So here we go. Why did he stop? Driving skills obviously suck in this game, slow judge.
You're coming up on the boat, everyone on board, head out to sea.
that's gonna end it right there for me. So I did level up, I believe. No, I did not. Okay. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end the video there. If you guys enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. I will be posting this video on my main channel and my gaming channel as well. And now, like I said, since I got internet access, I will be doing more online videos like Grand Theft Auto and whatever else. I have a bunch of games now with my PS3 that I had back in Chicago, so we need more games. So once again, if you guys are not yet subscribed, please consider subscribing and leave a like on this video. Alright guys, hope you guys all enjoyed this video, and we will see you next video. Bye.